Are you focusing upon a vision? Are you focusing upon where it is that you want to go?
Well, I do feel like I know my vision, and but I do guess I probably lack a bit of hope and trust, because I think that I've held that vision for a long time, but I haven't seen any of it kind of come about.
Can you share with me that vision?
Well, my vision's always been a really big vision, that I would, you know, have my own island where I'm with a group of people, and all those people, we all, you know, work and play together, you know, surfing and yoga and great food and gardening and spirituality and a really great community of people. And I've always felt that that's something that I wanted to create. I would say that that's one part of my dream. And another part of my dream is to really, I guess, inspire people that they can create their own dreams, whatever that may be. And I guess the more radical and kind of crazy my dream is, the more people will be drawn.